it?
I might have to erase it off of here and put it back on and see what happens.
No, look, yeah.
Because the connection is...
See if that works. If it doesn't, then it's my VR.
Game we playing?
We're playing Rec Room.
Oh, are they on there?
Huh?
They probably won't be on it. It's too early in the morning
today.
They'll
probably be asleep. Plus, Tina goes into school.
He's in school by right now, then. Because he said he'd get up by 5 o'clock in the morning or something and go to school.
Yeah, because when you go into school, you gotta be there at 6. Like, school starts at about 8, but you have to be there at 6.
Yeah. For
attendance.
Yeah. Attendance and everything else.
I have to change my outfit. Because, I mean, the skirt looks great with my outfit, but it's just not for me. Even though my outfit looks beautiful. Price too low, because those are the ones I own. Okay. Oh yeah, I like this stuff. Now I'm gonna get a hat. So now I want one of my sweatbands. Something like that. I gotta change my belt. Wait, can I change my belt? I'm gonna change my hair. I'm gonna change my face though. A prison life over there? No, no way. Also, Rec Room's a good touch game because you can actually use your controller hands to touch it, like with a pointer finger and you press it.
Yeah.
That's also a good thing about Rec Room. They don't have that on VR chat, sadly, where you can press it.
Is everybody else on there talking?
Huh? Yeah.
There's a lot of people on here. They talk loud too. Are you buying them over something?
Yes.
Oh. You know, he owes me. Because he's not. Because the thing on top is beat up like this.
I'm a prison. This is just like Prison Break! It's solitary. Oh, you need a key card.
Rec Room.
Someone has a
chip. Oh, that's a cat.
Yeah.
What kind of cat? That was like a cat. That's like a hybrid human cat.
Yeah, it is. It's free time. We actually get to go.
Get to go?
Out.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, can I climb up this?
escape?
No. I'm climbing up a rock wall.
I thought you said escape and go to prison. You see, I thought you could go to prison.
I got it. You can. There's a rock wall to escape over there. But the guards are protecting.
That's just going to prison, right?
I didn't do anything wrong!
I'm not playing prison for it.
I'm not doing anything wrong. You can't shoot me. You can't shoot me! I didn't do anything! You technically can't shoot me or you're going to jail. You get arrested if you shoot me. I didn't have to do anything wrong.
I'm shooting at you?
Yes. No! They killed me. I should have been caught. Oh my god, I think only... next time I'm going to choose cop because it's actually better. Free time I can be out here. I'm gonna give you a basket. Oh. Ooh. Oh yeah, my daily challenges. I never got my package. What did I get? Ooh. It's like a scarlet. Ooh. Stop it! Stop it.
I have to.
They don't.
Yes, I do.
Nuh-uh.
Because you're being bad.
I mean,
everything took on the couch.
No.
Everything not listening. Everything not far here. I'm going to do that. When you play in the game.
That's not fair.
It is fair.
No, it's not. That's not fair.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No.
Yes, it is.
I'm about to put this bucket over my head.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
Look what you did. You made me put a bucket over my head. Look what you did.
Yeah, imagine we are real. Imagine we actually in VR.
Wow.
And we don't know it.
Wow.
And we're just walking around like.
Hey, if it's VR, it really doesn't matter. We're getting fed, aren't we?
And we when we die, we don't actually die. I mean, we die.
But we don't.
We die because our brain thinks something's happening to us, but it doesn't happen. You know what I'm saying?
I'm slapping Timothy.
Like you, they're gonna be how you fall. And you die. You die because you thought you actually really failed.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And you actually died in VR.
What's with prison break?
That was something really scary, but you actually died in the real world in VR. A simulation.
Yeah. No, it's not. It's not really that scary.
What?
Because everyone's in a simulation, right?
Mm-hmm.
Which means...
Some people are not real.
And we're all getting fed.
And some people are not real.
That's fine.
How you know if people are real or not?
Mm-hmm.
Like, say you're like,
Timothy.
Like, just like Tino and Kobe. How you know they real or not?
True.
They could be part of the program.
True.
They probably don't really exist. I'm just an example.
I want to be a guard.
Guard.
Stop it.
You have to take it.
I'm a guard.
Where
are all the guns?
In a way, simulation is bad. Let me tell you why.
Why?
That's control. Everything you think you're going through actually really happened.
How do you learn that?
Everything you're going through.
This is a donut. This is a sprinkled donut, not a key.
I'm Take your donut.
Oh, here's a key ring. How do I look at
it? You gotta screw the donut with it beside the key.
Huh?
You know, we only do what Abraham has to sleep.
Yeah. I'm gonna leave a key card right here for the prisoners to find.
Now, make it anything you learn in ink, and that's never ever happened. It just lost history. What do you think about that?
I don't know.
Everything you know, like you said, pilgrims and how
what's
Columbus.
What's a pilgrim?
Pilgrims. You know, like what they've given?
Oh.
What if we actually in the whole world is never like a desert?
Uh-huh.
And you guys are just somewhere we could think that everything is normal, but actually it's to happen. We've seen it, we don't know about.
Yeah, I know what you mean. But where are the snipers? I want one. Yeah. You know, I left my key card out there. I left my key card outside.
That's what I got. You put prisoner.
Oh, yeah, I did.
You shooting at you? Or are you shooting?
I'm not shooting. No one's shooting at him. Oh, no. That must mean a prisoner's escaped.
You got a gun too?
No. I left my gun outside.
Oh, you get it. Just in case you need. What prisoner attack you?
I'll steal somebody else's gun.
What would we have to do right now? Like, so I just grab like a...
Wow.
Then what?
No. I might even grab my key card. It's not there. Card. I need your key card. All three of them are right here. The prisoner outbreak! No! It's a prisoner outbreak. We gotta... That arm up. Go out to the real world.
a solitaire.
Solitaire, go find me.